as he always does. We'll take a short break. Ken and Ivanka are on Sportsnet. For viewers there, you'll get extended coverage of the situation in Manitoba. On CBC, we have two blocks remaining on Hockey Night in Canada. Coming up next.